yeah, digging up John's septic tank. He's like all backed up. They are backed up, so it's like 7 o'clock in the evening. And well, you can see this thing started backing up. It's, see there, and his you know, his slab is right here, so top of his slab, so it's not good. Not good, folks. That thing's super cold natured. I can't see.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look in there. Look.
Oh, no.
It ain't ready yet.
I was looking to see if it was pushing water up here, but it ain't.
There we go. Hopefully she won't fall in there.
Here, here's the shovel.
I got this root. Thanks, though. I think that'll work. Thanks, buddy.
Yep.
This is all John's poop. Hey,
where's that from?
I think it's climbed up in that baffle, too.
Yeah.
It is. I mean, look. Watch it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, man, it's super clogged up. You know what it's from? It's probably your dish soap.
Really?
Yeah. Or not your dish soap, your laundry soap.
Oh.
It does just like grease.
Yeah, well, like 2 loads of laundry a day. Remember that big tree was here? That,
oh, yeah, that's
that
right.
Huge bush?
Oh.
It was right on top of it.
Do it slow.
Turn the choke back on.
Let's start her up.
Put that back on for me.
All right, that's it. All cleared from the house into the tank. The baffle was clogged up, which caused a backup in the line. Anyway, done deal, finished.